What am I, a doctor or a moon shuttle conductor?
I jumped every time a light came on around here. I'd end up talking to myself.
The thing is virtually made out of stone.
Help it. Treat it.
I'm a doctor, not a bricklayer.
You're a healer. There's a patient. That's an order.
I have a friend that talks about Earth the same way that you do. Would you like to meet him?
I'm a surgeon, not a psychiatrist.
I'll need help getting her in there.
No.
Look, I'm a doctor, not an escalator. Spock, give me a hand.
Bones? You ever hear of a Doomsday machine?
No, I'm a doctor, not a mechanic.
I'll need help. You'll be too conspicuous.
I'm a doctor, not an engineer.
No, you're an engineer.
I wondered if perhaps there was something which could lower my sensitivity to cold.
I'm not a magician, Spock. Just an old country doctor.
Yes. As I always suspected.
Some men spend the majority of their lives in mines beneath the surface.
I'm a doctor, not a coal miner.
We might have some success at finding out.
Garak, I'm a doctor.
And once you do have the appropriate answer, I'm sure you'll know what to do with it.
In my expert medical opinion, I'd say it's sick.
I know that. But why is it sick?
But I'm a doctor, not a botanist.
Looks good on you, sir.
Thank you, Ensign.
Wait a minute, aren't you two wearing the wrong color?
Don't you know anything about this period in time?
I'm a doctor, not an historian.
Could you dim the lights a little?
I'm a doctor, Mr. Neelix, not a decorator. Perhaps you would be willing to accommodate his aesthetic needs.
And some music would be nice. Or better yet, are you programmed to sing?
I'm a doctor, not a performer. I don't have time for such nonsense.
I can see hints for healthful living becoming a very popular segment, Doctor.
I don't think so.
How many times do I have to tell you, madam?
Oh.
I am a doctor, not a bartender.
Of course you are.
I am a doctor, not a voyeur. I am programmed to be discreet.
I'm sure.
An engineering problem, actually, but I thought you might have some insight.
I shouldn't have to remind you, I'm a doctor.
Not an engineer, right, but this isn't a typical engineering problem.
What am I supposed to do? Lead a revolt with the gang from Sandrine's? Conjure up holograms of Nathan Hale and Che Guevara? I'm a doctor, not a counterinsurgent.
Give me Captain Janeway's psychological profile.
I'm a doctor, not a database.
I'd say you're a little bit of both.
In any case, we need to take control of this situation.
I'm a doctor, not a commando.
It's time you became a little of both.
You don't understand.
I was thinking.
Hey!
I'm a doctor, not a peeping Tom. It's nothing I haven't seen before. I was thinking.
If you brought the emitter to sickbay, we could work on it together. I've prepared a... Hello, Alana?
Our resources are severely limited. We may need your mobile emitter as a source of power.
I'm a doctor, not a battery.
Until we're rescued, or you're needed for an emergency. I must insist that you remain offline.
You're turning down the hunt of a lifetime.
As appealing as that sounds, I'm a doctor, not a dragon slayer. My program requires that I do no harm.
Shame.
Computer, deactivate Iguana. How dare you? I'm a doctor, not a zookeeper. Has there ever been an epidemic on this station?
No!
So, but I can't heal them. They need to be repaired.
What's the difference?
I'm a doctor, not an engineer. You've abducted the wrong man.
Computer, activate the EMH program.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
20 Borg are about to break through that door. We need time to get out of here. Create a diversion!
This isn't part of my program. I'm a doctor, not a doorstop.
On your worst day, you're more qualified to operate the warp engines than I am.
Unfortunately, this is by far one of my worst days.
I'm a physician, not an engineer.
You hold a dozen scientific degrees.
None of them are in warp theory.
Sickbay?
Exactly.
So?
So, it's not the helm of a starship, is it?
Did you accidentally inject yourself with some kind of psychotropic agent?
I am a pilot, Harry, not a doctor.